First off. Thank you. if you have a follower, they do extra. We have some iron ore here, which I can't really use, but we're gonna go take a swim and just discover some places. So we might go up to this hut up here. Just let you guys enjoy the view. I'm also going to constantly be because I do want to be an alchemist, so oh, we got a fox here. A dead fox. Take his belt. So I did also unlock this survival mode, which seems pretty cool. We got a bunch of wolves here. Instincts do, so I'm gonna look it up. This is what it is. You have to get a tab, go to magic, and then okay, focus your senses, less effective when indoors. Sense objective. Right. Okay. All right, that's fine. So the way this works is some stuff. This is some kind of temple. Follow the dead. Nightshade. We'll get some mushrooms. I still need Canis root. I have no idea what Canis root looks like. We'll figure it out. We want to go northwest just to see if we can get some animals here. Let's see if we can see any. Yeah, that power still confuses me. Also has some animals. Usually animals hang out by those things. Alright, so we got a little thing here. This might be a dungeon or something. Let's see, roadside ruins. Alright, this might actually be nothing. What is this? Was that my instincts? Is it healing so much? Alright, that wasn't too bad. I also think my controls are a little, let me change the music one second here. Music is too loud, I think. Alright, that's better. let's do the walking stick. Fur plate, travel cloak, I don't need any of that. We probably want some kindling. Oh, I can make a tanning rack. Yeah, nice. This last wolf here. We're gonna set up camp in a place that looks good. Nice, okay. Now there's also, I think I was talking about this before, but I might not have gone into it. There is a game mode type. I think this is perfect for a campsite right here. There is a game mode type that is called survival, and it sounds really, really hard. I just downloaded it, and I'm not sure how I feel about it. It's basically you never regain health, you can't fast travel, you only have a lowered amount of carry weight, you can only do certain things, you can get like too cold, and so there's a lot of different things. Alright, so let's. Okay. Where are we gonna put this? Let's see if we can put this over here. I don't want it. That's actually really good right there, I think. Please. Oh, that's super cool. That's really cool. I'm a big fan of this mod. Big fan. Alright. See what else we can do. I don't have a bedroll, but let's see if we can put our tanning rack up. Oh yes. Put the tanning rack right here. Okay. Alright. We can I think we have what? Linen wraps. We have wood. Do I need? Where is the where's the wood? How do I make a pit? Oh, build a campfire. Okay, how do you want to build a campfire? Just quick, 4 firewood or dead wood is needed. The fire's lit in a single step. You must use tinder, starting fuel, and lighting the campfire. It takes skill and time. The campfire's lit using multiple steps that affect the outcome. Let's try the realistic. I don't know what I would use for fuel. Alright, that's a little messed up. Let's see if we can put it right there. Place here. Should we use the mushrooms or the tundra cotton? Let's use the tundra cotton. Light. You can light your fire by striking a stone or by using magic. Okay. I have fire magic, but we'll strike a stone. Let's see how this works. Now, I wonder if after you make it, if you can add fire. add some salmon. Let's make some salmon steaks. What else can we do here? Create item. Fur. We need a fur plate. What does a fur plate do? Thank you. Checking out the newest part and stay tuned for part 6.